It didn't have to happen this way. You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out, because that doesn't always work.
I couldn't risk leaving you behind.
You gotta believe I know what I'm doing sometimes. All I'm saying is next time let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
Your dad? Why didn't you mention him before?
I don't want Norma looking for him. I'll tell you more on the way.
Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
No.
we walk. Stay close. Stay quiet. As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
I don't think there's anything worse than that.
Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down.
Shit. Just be glad it did. The crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house, but you're not gonna like it. It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
You sure this thing's safe?
Safer than taking the long way home.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Some fucking shortcut.
Almost there!
You'll be all right, Sam. I'm gonna get you home.